want a ticket to anywhere. Maybe we make a deal. Maybe together we can get somewhere. Any place is better. Starting from zero, got nothing to lose. Maybe we'll make something. Me, myself, I got nothing to
lose. Here's your reaction. Today, you guys, on this music journey, we're going to be exploring some more Redbone. This will be the 2 out of 2 Redbone, you guys. Let me know down in the comments how you guys feel. The Redbone we just did, pop it up right here, you guys. I grew up on that, but I couldn't picture, I couldn't put a face to the music or any of that. Never sat down and jammed to it. And broke down the lyrics, you guys. But you guys let me know down in the comments if you guys want me to stay on a kick of Redbone. This one is called Wuvaka. And I did find some fun facts, so you guys let me know down in the comments more fun facts about them, and I'll definitely get to them and read them. Let's go. Wuvaka was a spiritual leader who founded the Ghost Dance movement, which spread across several Native American nations. The Ghost Dance was a dance that believed to unite the tribes with the dead and bring them to peace and prosperity. Ooh, so this is gonna be like a spiritual vibe. Okay, let's go.
In the moon of the fallen leaf, Wuvaka appeared one day. He had come from the land of spirits with a message of prophecy. The flood will come to save you next spring when the good times come.
Yes, so this is like dance to pray, dance to heal, to appreciate, you know, the living. And I do believe the ones that has passed away too. It was definitely like a suspense tone to it. So this man is bringing wisdom to him, making him see that third eye, and people are listening. Like, he's in the drums at the beginning. I mean, I thought that was awesome too. A lot of impact, you know, believing in his prophecy, believing in him. Definitely musicians that excites me, you know. See what else they could bring more to the table. The first one we reacted to, I grew up on, but like I said, I never sat down, listened to the lyrics and grew to it. But this one is a nice one too. I mean, more of a wisdom and spiritual and belief vibe, energy, spiritual energy too. I mean, they're respecting this man. They're believing him. I mean, they're praying to heal, dancing, you know, living to dance. Dance is to pray. And what they believe in. So this one is Uvaga. You guys let me know down in the comments how you guys feel. See what else more they can bring to the table. But definitely I was rocking with this one. But I loved Come and Get Your Love More. But that is definitely my opinion. So make sure you guys put your opinions down below. And you guys be the judge if we're going to keep Redbone on this channel. Let's go.